guys, Nightwing 450 here, and welcome back to Stardew Valley. Nice little peaceful game. I don't remember when I last recorded this, I just wanted to do it. I just did Minecraft TNT run. So yeah. I don't know if people know it, but the way I upload is the way I recorded it. So I've recorded like TNT run, and then I recorded Stardew Valley. That means I did, you know what, it's fine. You guys can probably think of it for yourselves, but I'm back in Stardew Valley. We're not talking about Minecraft, we're talking about farming. That's right, farming. Because apparently Crazy Postman says all you do is farm. Okay, we're back into it. Hello, Money. Hello, Super Saiyan Panda. Don't know what to do with this pumpkin. It's valuable, but has no other purpose. Might as well just sell it. Oh no, I totally forgot what I'm doing. Oh, fishes, okay. Oh wait, I could give that to him. Yeah. Okay. Oh wait, I totally forgot to do this. Quickly. Let's go. Oh, that right there sounded like Crete's climbing. For a second, I thought I was like, excuse me, Stardew Valley turned into Crete's climbing here. Also, I noticed that one right there is already watered, right here. So random ones do get watered, I guess. Then again, it makes sense. No way is watered. So let's see. There we go. Okay. Alright, thank you. I was like worried. I was like, do I have to build a well or something? Let's go to the low spirits. Let's go give the present to him. Chicken first. There you go. I love you. Because you're making me money. Who needs animals when you have a farm that still grows in the winter? Got pretty lucky in that. Sad that, you know, I don't have a free time, but oh well. Again, I don't know if it's loud. For me, it's kind of loud, but not really. Because I do change the monitor, you know, volume. So you guys might hear it blasting on your ears or something. Okay, I already see the calendar. Trying to keep the art of fishing alive, I paid. One tiger trout? I never catch one tiger trout. No. Okay, I give this to him. Winter's harsh for him, I think. If I'm correct, it should be harsh for him. Which is sad, but it's the honest truth. So hopefully this might make him happy. I don't know how long until I finish this game, but I'm really hoping that it doesn't take that long. Yes, I don't know, guys. I am gonna be sad once this series ends. No, don't eat it. Give it to him. A birthday gift? That's very kind of you. I love it. I have to be wary of strangers. Most people don't like a wild man. Wait a second, I just got a yellow heart by him. Yes. Now, off to the low spirits. Give him fish. I don't know what they're gonna do with it, but... giving them fish, anyways. My hard work could have gone for money, but no. Give it to low spirits and they build a bridge! Wait a second! They build a bridge! I remember now, they built a bridge for me from last episode. Oh my god, I just remembered that. I got this. Go in here, give them the fish, drop it off, tell them Yaho, whatever you do with it, don't do any, I don't know, anything. But I do have something here. I remember I had something for this. Right. Am I right? No. Yes. No. Okay, I'm out of here. Do I have anything for you? Oh, I don't have the eel. Okay, I don't have a green fish. I have nothing. Not. Okay, so maybe my hard work is probably for money, not for these guys. Sardine. Do I have a sardine? No, you're not a sardine. Well, good job. Hard work for nothing. Unless this guy has any. I feel like I could just do this. Press E. No, you don't have nothing for me. Well then, who needed this stuff? I remember before I left, I remembered something needed something here. Okay, you're done. Is it in this one? Sorry guys, I'm wasting your time. Oh, this is just farming stuff. Then who needed this stuff? Who needed it? Cause I remembered, didn't I remember something? No, that's just money. I don't have the bills to pay those bills. I can't even pay my own bills. And then I look at my money count. I still don't have enough to pay the bills. It's getting too much of me. Wait, there was something with this. Right. No, I'm not going crazy. I remember something needed this. This carrot. This frozen carrot. Unless I already gave it in. No. Screw you. I don't have the money. Please. I don't have the money now. I'll give it to you later. Don't kill my crops. Well, then again, it's winter. So how... No, never mind. You know what? It's a joke. Okay, guys. Stalling for time here. You guys don't know I'm stalling. Okay, there's nothing. Well then. So my hard work does go for money. Not for giving the little spirit something. Wait a second, I remembered I had to go visit the bridge. I almost went back to sell the fish, and then I totally forgot about it. Then again, I could just use the minecarts. Why didn't I use the minecarts? Wait a second. I'm bringing up things that I could have done. You know what, let me just be quiet and listen to this music. Nice music. You know, winter is my favorite season. Not calling favorites here, but you know, favorite music, favorite season. Oh, bridge, oh, looking so blue. Yes, I wanted to shake the bush, not grab that one flower that was sticking out. Oh my god. Gimme. Oh my god, there's so much. Gimme. What are you? Die. This little yum was hiding beneath the snow. Yay. That's trash. Don't take that. I want the, yeah, I want the copper. Clay, nice. As much copper as I can take. Oh, that looks like ruby. It looks like ruby, so let's see. What are you? Ruby, guess the red. It's because it's red. My god, why is there so much items here? I'm taking it. We need to go mining and getting killed by random monsters. I'm probably looting some random guy's place. He's like, hey, what are you doing? Oh, my card. What do you know? A new minecart has opened up. I'll be happy to clear up the way. Just provide me more copper and I'll do it. Okay. This is some iron. I see more iron. Oh yeah. Even though later on in the future this might look like I'm like it's like oh it's just iron. But right now I'm like, yeah, iron! There's gonna be more in the future than this. Take me back home. What's up? Birds, squirrels, flower. Not enough room. Eat that. A gold star. Not throwing away the flowers. I think I need them for birthdays and whatnot. I forgot to talk to Abigail. Whoops. Okay, copper and all that. That's... Like I was talking about it earlier, not earlier, but late, last episode, I was like, man, I need to really go mining. Because, I need to go get more iron and copper. Here I am, full of iron and copper. I didn't even go mining yet. Okay. This stuff go in there and this thing. Food, I guess, go in here. And no, everything else go up here. So you can get sold and go off in your family. That's right, all of you go back to your families in a very cold box. We're gonna be shipped back to the ocean. and probably in a shopping where you're gonna become sushi. But you know, you don't get to tell the fish that, no. You just put them in a very comfortable box where it's very like warm, like 90 degrees, you know, negative 90 degrees, it's fine. Okay. Enough of the fish. Let's actually talk to Abigail. Close on Wednesdays. Of course it is. Hopefully there's more cutscenes. I like the cutscenes. I don't know if this is... I'm wondering, this is what came into my web. Is it possible to marry a guy in this game? My biggest question of all. Can you marry a guy in this? I don't know if you can, but I'm just asking. If that is a possible thing, I would not go for that. I would just stop talking to the guys and just start talking to the girls. That does not seem okay. This game, man. Could be. I don't want it to be. Okay, I put the rubies back in there. Okay. Oh, don't tell me. Gunter has to tell you what the rubies are for. There we go. How you doing? I came here just to see, whatever you... Hey. Hi. If you're ever bored, you can always hang out in my room. As long as I'm not changing, of course. Huh. That's not funny. How about Penny and the two little kids are gonna be there? Oh, speaking of Penny and the two little kids, you know what? I should take the children on a field trip. Really? Man. Oh man, I already lost her. I lost her to the void. But I still have you, right? Nope, I totally lost both of you. You kids are... Oh my god. Kids! Alright. So what do the little spirits want? They want money. They're poor. They need something to fix that vault. Their magic can't fix it. They need money to repair it. Let's go in here. I repaired this. I need good reason to have it. Can't step on puddles. Okay. Seagulls. Oh, worms. Winter roots. Don't know what that is. Didn't I collect that one before? No spirits, what do you want? Your wish is probably what I could give you. Sunfish, catfish. Something in the ocean. I need to give you tuna. Can I just buy tuna and give it to you if I can? No? Okay. What, actually, wait a second. I pressed Q. What is Q? Nothing. It's getting nighttime. Alright. I want to go fish by Willy, because then I could sell my stuff immediately. Maybe he sells it cheaper. Right? He gives me less money for each fish. But then again, I'd rather have the money immediately than wait it out, right? Somebody's looking in the car and like, no, Nightwing, don't do that! It's going to give you less money. You should wait and give it to the bin where the fish are probably going to die. Yeah, I know. Okay, I'm a fish expert. They'll probably die in a box, but who cares? It's not my property anymore. I want tuna. Give me tuna. Maybe tuna can be catched in the ocean. I don't remember where it was found. Oh no. Immediately forgets what I'm have to be looking for. I'm a great YouTuber. I'm right up there with those YouTubers who forget things in 2 minutes. Okay, that was just a dumb move. I'm gonna lose this fish. Because I started off way too early because the fire's going up. Oh, there it is. Wait, apparently there's fish with hats, as I've been told. I don't want to believe that, but then again, it's Harvest Moon. Oh, it's Harvest Moon, yeah, I know, it's Stardew Valley. Too much Harvest Moon, I guess. What the? Jeez. Fish are jumpy. Oh, then I completely lost that, but it's fine. Okay, it's locked. Well, then I'm out of here. Wow. I guess I could kind of see with the snow. So, what do you know? I didn't catch you to be here. Rusty spoon, ooh, it's a special. I guess I'm selling a rusty spoon. Ooh, so spooky. It's not even Halloween, it passed. Okay. Well, it's not technically Halloween, it was a festival, and I don't remember what the festival name was, but oh well. I got my pumpkin. That's all I need. I should sell it, but I'm keeping it. I guess, for bragging rights. It's like, I have a pumpkin and you don't. But then the person looks at you and is like, I have a pumpkin. And then you have to clarify that you have a golden pumpkin. I'm saving this, I don't know what that is. It's clearly a fish, yes, I know. Captain Obvious again. Coming right back at me. It's a fish. What do I do with it? I don't know. Sell it. Probably me, I don't know. I'm no fish expert. I'm not a low spirit expert. I just know it's a fish. Super Saiyan Panda. Going to sleep. 17 minutes in one day. Man. What was the artifact? 25, not bad. Last one, hopefully doesn't end that fast. Okay. Oh, sweet, I could go with this. Special day? No, because I remember, yeah. 10th birthday's on this. The wizards! I didn't talk to the wizard. Oh well. He's not important. Good morning, crops. I'm here to water you. Because apparently you guys need water in winter, and I don't know why you don't freeze up, but it's fine. Don't question it. Who's questioning it? I'm not questioning it. Okay. Just water. I kind of like the song. It reminds me of Minecraft. In a way. Like, do you guys think it reminds me of Minecraft. I don't know what it reminds you guys of. No. Okay. When it's nighttime and I'm home, I will cut down some trees. Right now I don't. What's that name? Is it going to be a mining site or something like that? Of course it'll be called that. Got some coal, that's not bad. Hey, what are you? Crystal fruit. Alright, now it's reminding me a lot of Minecraft here. You guys want any crystals? No. Vault. Okay, I don't think you need fish tank. Okay. Nothing needs this thing. Nothing needs you, I guess. You guys can tell me in the comments if I missed something. I read all my comments, but I don't know. See, that's the thing. I read all of them, but then it, I read them late. Very late. I'm very sorry for that. I'm kind of busy every day, so... yeah. Respond late, it's fine. Hello, random person. I forgot your name. Hey, what's up? So, I had to block you, apparently, from Snapchat. Okay. It's a good time to explore the caves. I would go, but my dad would flip. Yeah, he would flip. Flip upside down. Okay. What do you want? Leave me alone. Jeez. I see him. Wanted. Slime wanted to slay 4 red slimes in a D-level cavern. Deal. Right. Hello. It's Farmer Nightwing. Hi, in the mood for a little shopping? Yes, I am. Don't know how to trigger you. Okay. Oh my god, I will take everything. Okay. How much you? 10,000. Okay, let me talk to you. My new year is almost over. It goes by so fast, doesn't it? Yes, it does. Just like every day, I feel like it's gone fast. Then again, I have to work and all that, and then I have to record late, like very late. So days do pass by. Hey, but good news is, I'm gonna start live streaming soon. Very soon than you guys expect it. Oh, hello, Alex, right? Alex, when I turn pro, I'll be so rich that I'll get a vacation home and. And I won't have to deal with these boring winters. Aw. What? I like winter. Like I said, favorite season. Just don't you guys want to sled down and then you accidentally go on ice and then you're like too scared to move and then you fall through the ice? Man, those moments that I never had but seen videos of. Poor guys. Even though they do turn out okay in the end, but spoilers. I just sled down, okay? I don't go down near the waters. Near a river. Yeah. I didn't know it was gonna be here. Slimes? Oh, slimes. But what are you? Okay, I'll take you. Goodbye. Descend deeper. Ooh, hello. Hello. Wow. Okay, bye. Hey, another one. Oh, nothing. Hello? Any red slimes I can murder or face with? Oh. That's one. There you go. There you go, okay. At me. Okay, come at me. Gotta take these things seriously. Like, literally. You'd let them hit you. You'd take so much damage. But not the hard way. Okay, why am I mining rocks, first off? I could just... instead of going up and down the ladder and new mobs come in and try and kill me. Monsters, mobs, same thing. Don't need to mine that rock. Go around the rock. Oh, hello, creepy man in black. Nope. Goodbye. Get juked. Oh, he's not happy about that juke. No, 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 no. Oh, no. Get out of here. These jukes, you don't never seen these jukes before. The rock thing is like, what? I'm so confused. I'm just a rock. Geo, dude. Okay. Enough of Pokemon for one day. Come back down. Oh. The music just started to kick in. Okay, hey, level 85. Right, Simon. Okay, there's one more down here, so I could go ahead and slay him. There you go. I'm out of here. Okay, Salonis. Okay. Well, then that was a great adventure and a half. Glad I could do that. Okay, who do I have to report this? Lewis? Lewis. Come on, Lewis. Put me back in there. Or actually, don't put me back in there. I almost died. Lewis, go get somebody who actually knows how to fight. Go get the Adventure Guild. Inventory full. Got enough slime? I don't need slime. Maybe I do need... No, actually, majority wins. You know, I'm gonna eat this thing. Is it eatable? Yes, edible. Just eat it. Don't need my health. I just need the energy. Oh, so what are you? Gunther needs to tell you what this is. Go ahead and give it to him. That's clearly what the description says. I already talked to you, yeah. Man, nobody here wears a jacket. That's amazing. You guys are pretty tough. You guys have tough skin there. You have to live this harsh winter. Pierre, you know, I planted some very, very good seeds that would able withstand snow. You should probably sell them. Just saying, man. Stone. Worthless. Oh, what is that? Gunther will want that. Gunther wants to steal it. Gunther wants it now. Okay, Gunther. Whatever you say, you're staying on my good stuff. You should upgrade your tools. I could use the cash. Sure thing. I'll go for it. I need to upgrade my axe. Number one thing, axe. Gunther, I brought some things you can rob from my inventory. Yes. Precious things. Reward? No. Come on, that's a lot of stuff I gave you. Where's my reward? Technology report. The blueprints are an advanced piece of blah, 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 blah. Valuable gems? Oh. Several days? Oh, once it stops wiggling. Oh wait, the ancient seed, that's what maybe the guy was talking about. The Fisherman Act 2, yay. I caught a lot of big fish in my time, and some that are very rare and difficult. But there was one that I struggled to catch for 3 days and 3 nights. I caught his fish, the legend. He was a huge beast, and the harder I tugged on the line, the harder he tugged back. I let my guard down for a moment and he snapped my boat in two. I never fished since. Jeez, you know, maybe you don't have to go out there and fish it. You think anyone will ever catch it? We're master fishing, caught all the other group. You made sure you ate the correct kind of food, and maybe, above all, you got some respect for others. Son, do you mean your father? Yes, my boy. Oh! Dramatic music, oh my god! Wait a second, why is it just a random kid talking to an old guy about fishing? Wait, why is the old guy talking about this kid about fishing and he's like, son, don't take his word for it. Go through his blood DNA and see if he's actually your father. You can't just believe him. Oh wow, then. Just look at my inventory. So much. Somebody open the door. Hello? The Grinch? Hello? No. Nobody? Okay. I guess it was just nope. Okay. That's how most people die in sneaky games. Maybe it was just a wind. Maybe you heard a rock. Maybe it was a rat. You know, just don't look that way. Just look the other way and, you know, patrol where you at, the way, snap neck, and then you're dead. Alright. That's how most sneaky games go. Stealth games. Okay, just put anything in there. Hardwood doesn't go in there? It goes in here. Exactly. Monster meat, I don't know if I want that. Oh, so I don't know if I need this. I'll keep it. I might sell it. Fishing rod. Still don't know what this. What this does. Also, slightly increase the chance to find treasures. Okay, it's 5 p.m. I don't think I'm gonna go out that much, so I'm just gonna head and shift. Oh, that's why I wasn't showing. I was like, pressing shift, did I do something? Was I pressing tab too much? Did it? No. I was just holding my fishing rod. Oh yeah, I need to really upgrade this. Die! All of you, die! Die! Dog? No, dog! I am dead. Goodbye, tree. Do not want him to regrow, so let me just have to chop him all down. Because I need to clear this whole back, and since winter's here, I just take advantage of it. Right? I take advantage of the winter. Actually, I should be taking advantage of over here. There's my tree. Oh, actually, no. There's nothing here. Oh, never mind. Oh, never mind. Oh, my God. So much trees. Too much. Too much. I can't. A little bush. I can't even get past. You know what? I should do what most people do in this game. Just make bombs and just blow up the whole forest. I don't know if you get materials, but it's most efficient of taking out these trees. Die already! Clear out this building! Clear and breach, even though it's probably already cleared, but let's breach it with C4 with the door that doesn't have. Okay. Captain, you doesn't have a door. I got all my stuff, mushrooms and all that. Trees. I need I can't wait for multiplayer. I don't know if it already came out. While I was scrolling to YouTube, I don't know why, because apparently I uploaded it. It means I'm interested in it. It showed me some live streams of people doing multiplayer already, and I was like, whoa, is that actually out? Go ahead, win this tree. My stamina is getting chewed up. You're done. You're done. You're just done. Okay, you're tired. You're gonna fall asleep on the floor in a snowy place and nobody's gonna come and help you. Do I keep recordings? Yes, I do. I don't keep that. Do I keep that? Yes, but I don't keep the regular mushrooms. The regular mushrooms must go. Did I take care of my chicken? Yes, I did. Okay. Stamina's about to die. I'm at half health. I'm fine. Okay. Super Saiyan Panda. Good night. Level 6 mining. Pickaxe proficiency. A bomb! I was just talking about it. I had one in my chest, so I thought I could make him. Apparently I couldn't. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna end off the video here. As always, I need to go check outside and see if there's any new cards, so. And blah, blah, blah. 5,000. Aw, come on, my favorite music. Some Minecraft music up in here. What's happening here? Excuse me, I watered you. What do you mean you're dying on me? Unless you're not supposed to water him. Whoops. Well, lessons learned, I guess. Winter. His birthday. Okay. Well, guys, I'm gonna end up here. Words correctly, and okay. So yeah, guys, I'm gonna end it off here. If you enjoyed the video, guys, leave a like. Guys, hey, leave a dislike. Worst outro ever. Yeah, correct. See you guys. Once again, comment down below. Why is my crops dying? I water them unless I'm not supposed to. Watering them would probably be the cause of it. Oh yeah, some jam in it. Tell me you guys are excited for the live stream. It's gonna happen 1 month from now. Guys, once you guys can subscribe. Other than that, guys, I'll see you in the next episode. And my hotkeys don't work because I'm recording differently. Bye, guys, and peace out.